Today we will see some of the lost and found factors of a stolen phone. The challenges of finding your lost or stolen phone. 36% of people who lose their phone contact their phone operator first. Of these people, the average cost to resolve the issue and replace the phone is about $128, with an estimated 96% of US population using cell phones. It is clear that cell phone loss and theft is a significant issue for customers today. Your contacts are hard to place a price tag on. Say you have more than 50 contacts on your phone. Without having a place to back them up, they will be lost forever if you lose them. You don't have to create another Facebook group asking your friends for their contact information. The top 10 worst reasons to lose your phone without an app that locates your phone. The chances of recovering your lost phone are half slim. First of all, you may lose your mobile in purse. You may lost your mobile in your own purse, but it won't take much time to recover it. The possibility of recovering is 95% to 100%. Ninth place, you may lose your mobile in at restaurants. It is the most common place where the cell phones to be lost or left behind. Accidentally, it may occur, but thankfully, servers are usually good about chasing you out the door, sometimes even across the park, to deliver the forgotten personal items. The chance of recovery is 80% to 95%. At the 8th place, you may lost your phone at the roof of your car. Some people usually use Bluetooth headset to make the conversations, but few people use mobiles. They may keep their mobiles at the roof of the car. The chance of recovery is 23% to 75%. It's all about landing your car. At the 7th place, you may lose your mobile in the changing room. Cell phones are often left behind in department store changing rooms. Here, the chance of recovery is 0% to 15%. At the 6th place, you may lose your mobile at the airport security. While checking your personal things under the security scanner, you may leave your mobile phone unknowingly. The chance of recovery is 50% to 100%. At the 5th place, you may lose your mobile at school or colleges. You may lose your mobile at classrooms or any locked rooms where the students or teachers can turn in and find your items. The chance of recovery is 15% to 70%. You may lose your mobile hopefully on bus or subway. There is a good chance if you get your mobile back, your best bet would be to cancel your service and get a new one, because stolen phones on the subway is all too common scenarios. The chance of recovery is 0% to 2%. Thirdly, you may lose your mobile at the airplane. After the captain has powered down your phone, you may slow it in the seat packet in front of you. Bad decision, because there is a good chance that while you are in a hurry to catch your connection, you left your phone behind. The chance of recovery is 0% to 15%. It also depends on whether you were traveling in first class. And at top second, you may lose your mobile at taxi. Who doesn't play games, text messages, or talk on phone while in the back of the cab? It is very possible that you may sit down on a seat next to you and while rushing out the door to your destination, forget all about it. The chance of recovery is 0% to 50%. In the top one, you may lose your mobile at swimming pools. It happens more often than you think. You forget that your phone is in your shorts or swimming suit and dive right away. Or you may think your phone is holding your clothes, maybe having your mobile phone. The chance of recovery is 50% to 70%. But if it is dipped into water, the chance of it never working again is 0% to 5%. To protect and locate the lost and stolen phone, you should use an iPhone app that can help to track down your smartphone from your computer. And secondly, you have to use lockout mobile security. You can view your lost or stolen phone on the map and sound an alarm on your phone so it can be tracked down or found by someone near it. And thirdly, with a secure app like Lockout, you can remotely lock your phone to ensure no one can access it, or completely wipe your phone and delete all personal data from it. 54% of all smartphone users do not password protect their phones. So these are the facts of chance of finding your lost or stolen phone. For more details, you can contact Elysium Academy. Thank you.